What's up, guys? It's your brand new video. We're at Helmetto Bonfire. Yeah, today is the bonfire day. If you're watching this right now, and this is pretty sick. The bonfire is over there, and I'm so sad. And there's some buildings over there, and I can't believe it. We're actually here. For the early start of my videos, we're here. Yeah, we're actually here. And I went up that tree over there. Yeah. So, I say I go find some people to look for. Right now. Here it is. Oh my god. I hope you guys like this one.
There is a mobile bar with hot chocolate, apple.
That's a mayor.
Coffee sponsored by Forest Pine Donuts. Courtesy of Dunkin' Donuts.
We have Dunkin'. I do like Dunkin'. I do like Dunkin', everybody wants to.
Stop by Municipal Lions table for S'mores Kids. We have a 50-50. $5 for 10 tickets. Winner does not be present to win. Come see Sandy and Melissa. Calling will be 9:30.
People may like to be here right now, and some of my friends could be here. Not gonna lie. That's my one. Guys, look at that! That's just a fun one.
To try out level 1 for like when he means that he means the batteries.
Yeah. I played Roblox but I couldn't die and I completed level 1 for life. I completed every level but no like the whole thing.
Alright,
do you complete level 1 for life? Yeah, I completed it, but I guess now we're moving guys. We're moving. And Dylan, I got started at level 1.
Okay. And now we're moving.
And now I was level 0 to level 1. It was so hard. I found the exit and now I died.
I also found the exit. But look at this, we're actually moving.
Oh my god, this is actually so nice. I was almost at level 1 for life after the monster duped me from the exit.
Look at this guys, that's the street I live on.
And Dylan, know what kind of level is level 1 for life is?
Level 6. Now look at this. I have a perfect view of everything. This is a bonfire and we're going all the way through town. This is behind me.
Oh no, hey, what the hell?
Whoa.
Hi!
Don't drop your GoPro.
Oh,
that's what I'm gonna get.
What?
I gave you the normal GoPro. I'm gonna give that for 2 mil and you can keep it.
Okay. And don't give me that GoPro back.
No, you don't give away your GoPro.
No, I just. When I said, whoa. You drop that GoPro, I'll give them one and you keep it and I will get
another. No, don't do that.
Whoa! Whoa, look at this, everybody! So nice!
Okay,
I'm gonna get that,
Mom.
I'm gonna get that.
I've been in that hotel. It's not a hotel, but it's a combo. There's actually like two combos around us right now. You know what's going to be funny?
What?
Me and in that hotel, and whoever was far right just went and smacking my face on walls.
What?
So, we're like, hey, why? No, exactly, so far. And they're like, when the smiler tried to get me, I would smack my face on the wall, and they're going to say, and smack me in the face so hard at my level 6. This was Willie's last birthday. You saw it in one of my Pansuke videos. And yeah, we're on a hayride. It's so fun. It's actually so fun. Very fun. I mean, very, very, very fun. This is actually so cool. Oh, that I have so much fun. But, oh my god. This is so nice. How you guys like it? I hope you guys love this video. Like, subscribe, and notification. Turn all notifications on. But this is actually too fun. This is so fun. I love this. Hayrides are the best. One day I hope I get a hayride and a tractor. So like we can drive all through the town.
You can drive people around?
No. Just to drive me and stuff. Yo, yeah? Buddy. That's actually very cool.
What?
That.
Oh, look at over there.
Level zero. Yeah.
Just smack the entities and other things.
Oh my god!
And you know what's gonna happen?
What?
They're gonna be so mad and
say, oh my god. I've never been inside up. Yeah. This is so fun.
Oh, my hair's getting cold.
I feel like we're going to pass the pizzeria. The one better than Pizza Hut, Domino's, and Pizza Hut suck.
You want me to tell you something funny?
Yeah.
I'm going to build my one house and make it a level 1 for your life.
Okay.
And I'll put all the doors in the hotel. And they say, why is this hotel so long?
Are you guys in the same class or something?
No? Well, I knew him, Dylan. I know him since kindergarten and recess from second grade.
Oh, okay. You guys live here? How about
Come on. I feel like we're going by in a pizzeria. And
doing,
I'm in second. I'm in second, and it's on how fast.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I hit a car. So, anyways, I feel like we're going by a pizzeria, which is way better than Domino's and Pizza Hut.
Big Apple?
And Applebee's. And, I go to Applebee's.
I know which one you go to.
Look at the water. Tower. There's a water tower up my hill. There's a combo right there. And you know. And I'm gonna scream. You guys ready for this? You guys ready for it? All right.
Yeah.
Oh! You're gonna build that.